inspired me about Barack Obama was that not only it was a proud day for America, it was a proud day for the world, because this is the one election within American history that it wasn't only Americans watching. Africa declared that, was it Nairobi? Kenya declared that a national holiday, so it was Europe, Africa, I know Australia, and America. When he got elected president, it was changed for the world, not only America.
Celebration,
time for change. My name is Danielle Rusnay.
Carlos Segura, and we were inspired by Barack Obama.